Hey guys, it's me, Critical Cuping, and today we will continue with our three sticker CML recognition series, and we will look at the CML cases where the corners are solved but they are not properly permuted. And this is what I mean by it. The corners are solved, the L stickers are properly oriented, but they are not properly permuted. Even though the corners are solved, the CML case is still not solved, and we have to solve this. And oftentimes for this particular case, I see beginners getting confused. They would frantically do the UUU moves or look around the cube and try to figure out what case they have. But it does not have to be that difficult or even like confusing. The recognition for this case is really simple, and we again use three stickers for this recognition, and there are two corner solved cases. The matching case and the opposite case, and this is the first case that we have. It is the matching case because these two stickers are matching in here, and we look out for these matching stickers, and whenever we see them we simply do our algorithm. And that will solve the CML case for us. The other case is the opposite case, and no matter what angle you get this case from, the stickers on these sides will always be opposites, like we have in here. Red and orange, blue and green, red and orange, blue and green, always opposites. So it doesn't matter what angle you get this case from, you simply do this algorithm. Seems simple enough. Now what do we do for multiple angle recognition? We'll start with this matching case in here, and if you get this case from this angle, then you see matching, and that is the only information you need. You can just simply start with the algorithm and you're good to go. The other angle is U2 away from the original angle, and here you see opposites. And here you might be inclined to do this algorithm right, because I just now mentioned that if you get opposites, then you just do this algorithm. But whenever we see opposites, we have to consult the third sticker to make sure if we have this matching case or the opposite case for sure. So here we see opposites, but we don't know for sure if this is the opposite case or the matching case. So here we look at this sticker, and if these two stickers are matching, then we have the matching case. And you can simply do U2 and then just start with the algorithm. If it truly were the opposite case, then these two stickers won't match in here. So opposites and these two don't match, then just start doing the normal algorithm. But you see opposites and matching, then you do the U2 and the matching algorithm. The other angle for the matching case is U away from the original angle, and here we see adjacents. Right off the bat, we don't have opposites, so we know for sure we have the matching case. But we don't know where to AUF now. Do we AUF with the U prime or do we AUF with the U move? For that, again, consult the third sticker. And if these two are matching, then you have to AUF with the U prime, and then you can use the algorithm. But if you had the case like this, so you have adjacents in here and these two don't match, then you have to AUF with the U move and then do your algorithm. Therefore, when the stickers are adjacent to each other, we use this third sticker to determine which side we have to AUF, with a U prime or a U move. Alternatively, when you get the matching case from this angle, right, instead of looking at these two stickers in here, you can also look at these two stickers and you see matching, so simply U and then solve. You can do that as well. However, since we are always looking at these two stickers first, I just try to be consistent with that pattern and look at these two stickers and only use this sticker for determining the AUF. The next time you get any of these two cases, simply look at the patterns and solve. And please don't look around the cube like this or do random U moves and so on and so forth. Here's a quick example before I end the video. So second block, last pair, you can solve it like this. And I get the soon case, so solve it like that. And I see corners are all solved, opposites and matching. That means U2, and I have the matching case. And I can solve it like that, and done. And then we have to do LSE. I hope that video was informational, and you can use some of the things I have mentioned in this video in your own solves. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Give this video a like, subscribe for more cubing content, and I will see you in my next video. Take care, guys, and bye.